Hey guys, and welcome to episode 3 of Pokemon Diamond. Brain fart. Okay, welcome back to episode 3 of Pokemon Diamond Randomizer Nuzlocke. And I didn't do much grinding because, kinda fell asleep. I kinda had to go home, and when I went home, I kinda fell asleep. So, Omnoing is still level 5. And, this is the only... Did it go in there? What? Oh, I have to get the poke edge. Wait, what? I have the poke... What? Can I just... Oh, okay. Ooh, do I want to battle him right now? I know his Pokemon are going to be level 7 and level 9. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. I'll be right back with my Pokemon all leveled up, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright guys, I'm back, and my entire team is now level 10, which is the level I get them to. Now, let's do a team review first. There's Gen 4 Rattata, the Bidoof. Wrong button. Look at it! The Dragonite. Omnoing! Venomoth, wow. I just realized that I could look there. There's Starface the Entei and my starter. Alright. Probably should have turned Legends off for my starter, but I just realized while grinding, I can go up this way and get another Pokemon. Okay. I'm sorry that I'm going silent, guys. I got home. I was pretty much grounded from my computer for not doing my homework. And I went to sleep. So my mom wakes me up saying I can get on the computer if I just get up. So that's why this video is getting up late. Now my other video I just got too lazy to record. I just got really sleepy that night and was barely even able to do as much as I did. Okay. Now that that's out of the way. Barad, what the heck is that? Go, go! Yes! And because we will not be able to make it through the grass, just get full healed up. Why not? Alright. I know it's a waste, but I really don't care. Ravaged Path. New area? What's this? An antidote. Let's get us a new Pokemon. Oh! Okay, so maybe... Oh. Maybe in some areas there are glitches, but whatever. Alright, so I'm getting me a Cacnea, huh? Sick! Never trained a Cacnea before. Takadu. Oh. Let me try a Pokeball. Come on, stay in there. Stay in. Oh! Once I get rid of this cold, or whatever I got, I will probably put web face cam back on, guys. By storing water in its body, this desert dweller can survive for 30 days without water. I think the name for this thing is obvious. Let's see here. When he evolves. I'm just gonna name him. I think y'all kinda pricks. Name him Pricks. That way I can't get in trouble. Cause I'm only 14, so. Okay. Let's see what Pricks knows. I've legit never trained a Cacnea, so I have no idea what they learn when they evolve. His stats are pretty good. Poison, Sting, Leer, and Absorb. Let's compare his stats to some others. I think he may be stronger than Omnawing. He's definitely stronger than Gen 4. Rattata. Well, alright then. Okay, so I'm not gonna cut off camera and grind him up because there's no need. Because I just got him, and if I do grind him, it'll be off camera. For the love of God, gimme! Takuru! Oh. Takuru! Look at it! Look at it! Look at the twister! Yeah. Oh, I beat you. Sorry, guys. I drifted off because I get into my games. Any game I play, I get into. I'm just realizing I had no grass type, so yeah. Yes, I would like to arrest my Pokemon. And I think the best way to get Pricks some levels is to put him in front. And whenever I get into a battle he can't win, I'll switch him out. Kinda curious to see what Pokemon, let's see here. What I name him? James. Oh yeah. Hey Logan. Oh, can't even do that right now. Hey Logan, tell me you got a little tougher. Me? Do you even need to ask? Of course I did. Come on, let's battle it out. Okay. A Kabuto. That's his level 7. Oh! Absorb! Yes! Oh, give me that XP's. Oh! A Ralts? I think we can take this. Absorb! Yeah, we can definitely take this. Oh. Yes! With my new one that wasn't even trained! I obliterate him! Learned growth. Okay, that could be useful. Wow, what do you mean I lost? Well, that's it. That's the last time I'll ever lose. Alright. Oh, look at this, guys. We get a new Pokemon. Okay. A Zangoose! Take a poison sting to the face. Oh, he's leering me. Oh, stay away from that. Because he's going to be doing a lot of leer. I realized I could have just thrown a Pokeball at it. Yeah, I figured. Okay, so what are we going to name this guy, huh? Huh. What should we name this dude? I've never had a Zangoose. No. Oh, there it is. Scar. There we go. Scar. Yes, I named it that. And let's just go heal right quick. Kinda curious what we didn't get. Okay, just give me this, just heal my Pokemon. Ah! No! No. Whoa, what was that? No. Let's see what we didn't get. A Primeape. Would have been awesome. Definitely would have been awesome. If I lose pricks right now, I swear. A Quagsire, it would have been cool. Give me my health. Just use them to get health. Let's see what else we left didn't get. A Starly. Okay. Prix's defense is crap. What do you know? Your stats are pretty good. Prevents the Pokemon from getting poisoned, alright. Scratch and Leer. Oh, he's gonna be tough to train. I might not even use him. I mean, just because I catch a Pokemon doesn't mean I have to use it. Okay. Takaru! 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 Yeah, I think I'm gonna put Scar up, because I'm not gonna use him. Slugmity. Let's use. Look at it. Yeah, look at it. Tristity. And he's asleep. Great. Probo. Wake up. Wake up. I forgot how much of a tank look at it is. I forgot. He can take it in, he can dish it. Alright, so I'll be oh god. Go inside. Spam the Z button. Na 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 na. No! So much no! Okay, no, I could get in trouble if someone was to tell him about this. I was gonna say a joke, but then I could get in trouble. Oh, what's that? Pokeball. Anything up here? No. Bat-da-doo! Da-da-na-na-na-na-na. Sorry if I ghost. Give me that XP. As I was saying, sorry guys if I go silent. My throat's kind of drying out on me. How does that starter have a freaking... I guess I do have an Entei. Both from the same region, I believe. Could be wrong.
Bulbasaur!
Kill it. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh, kill him. Oh. Why? Pricks cannot take these guys out. It's a good thing I do have Entei, though. If I didn't have him, I'll switch to Pricks. Tyroke, huh? Absorb. Okay, freak out. Gotcha. Die. Give me your life. Alright. Really? Oh, a Farfetch'd. That could have been cool. Way better than a Zangoose. You know what's funny? I actually have some history about Farfetch. When I was little, I didn't know that much about Pokemon. I literally just played the game. I didn't even know there was a TV show. So, like, I got a Farfetch from this girl in Fire... in Fire Red. I traded a Spearow for her Farfetch'd. And, well, I'm like, when does this Pokemon evolve? It took me 2 years. I lost the game before I stopped trying before I, you know, before I learned. It took me 2 years to actually learn that Farfetch'd did not evolve. Now, give me a break if y'all giving me a hard time, because I was freaking 5. Yeah. What's that? Dragonite. Are you kidding me? I don't even care about the rules. I don't even care. I want this so bad. I can't use it if I catch it, but if I like, I just want it to have it. I won't be able to use it. Not even one shake. Die! Oh, maybe now I can catch it, though. Wow, he really doesn't want to stay in there. Crap. That scared the crap out of me with that. Oh my god. The amount of damage you did to Entei, to Dragonite, oh my god, it's a good thing. Why do I still have him in my party? So I put him up. Oh no, I healed, I didn't. Okay. I'm just gonna chip him. I don't really care. I honestly don't. He killed it! Leech seed? Growth. Not even a level? I don't have any potions, do I? Nah. Not really care. Is it just gonna sit there and take it? What the heck? Okay, so he's not getting... Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna end this video off once I get to the Pokemon Center and I'm in my box. Well, I'll just end it off here. Alright, guys. I'll see you all next time tomorrow. And I might see you again today if I feel like it. So I'll see you guys later. I'll just say that. Oh, I wanted that Regigigas so bad. Alright, guys. See you next time. Goodbye.